Hello, everyone. It is Friday afternoon. I went to post. I got off early today because I thought I would make it to work, but don't travel too much. My hours might get cut, or she might cut me off, or I don't know what's gonna happen. I have bumps at the bottom of my back. Went to the post office and the bank, and I just cruised downtown. They're getting ready for Tweet Fest tomorrow and through the 28th. I'm gonna take out my sweatshirt out of here. It was kind of cool today. I just felt like putting show you guys. Bought lunch for Hannah. From Hannah to me. Take that out. And then $285.82. My check was $248.47. That was my check. I bought one can of lunch. And it was 16. What's it? 13. I thought it was 16. Maybe that's $16.85.87. Might be going to Tweet Fest tomorrow. Getting new shades. I'm looking for that special stuff for him. I was in the bathroom and clump. Maybe I have something in my bed biting me. I have spots all over. And then I bailed out $50. 10 goes into my $10 goes into bowling, and then the $20 goes into my savings. See? I don't know if you guys can see them. I really want to wax on the couch for a bit. It's my back because Bill's doing his lawn. Have my brace on, my shoes on. I don't know where these are from, Kohl's or JCPenney's, I don't know. Black belt, Target, Aeropostale, Mom, Walmart, and nothing on it because it broke. And my gray headband. Might even take off my headband because I'm gonna relax on the couch. Let my phone charge. Bye.